this recording?
Yeah.
I like chicken.
What's up, buddy? Is she still on? There you go.
I want to go back to this.
That looks a little better.
Yeah. Tell me about them. You said
look at this Becca. One for $70. Oh my goodness.
So it's actually not expensive.
But you see?
Rebekah, that's some good camera lighting. Say
so
cheese.
Like, oh,
that look nice.
Do
Jenny.
That's because the lighting's on.
So I had to set back. Well, that was.
Mm. Jenny,
that's some good lighting. Turn more.
Yeah, zoom in.
Sister Emery.
Sunday morning, Tennessee, on our way to Oshkosh. Looking forward to a blessed week.
Wow. Camera shot already. Breakfast was a success.
Hurry!
And we're about to get back on the bus in Chattanooga, right out here. I can see the sun over there. Yeah, don't look at the sun. You want to say what's up to the people?
What people? Your vlog channel?
You
can't
be disrespectful.
Your vlog channel?
I mean, if you want to call it that.
Furious on the inside. You
furious.
Always like furious. You repeating everything
furious.
I'm saying because
no.
You know you're mad.
Why would I be furious?
You're mad and I know it.
It's too early in the morning to be
you're
upset.
You're mad and I know it.
It's too early in the morning.
You're
to be
mad
upset.
And I know it.
Yeah, so we're out here. It's hot. We're in the hoodie. Not your best move. Shout out Chill Hop though. It's quite nice. But yeah. Arc over here in the background. Yeah, I can see that over there. Over there sing happy birthday, but yeah, you know, we got art kind of nice. Yeah, so that's the arc right there. We about to go inside. Look at these new guys today. What's up? This is Bryan. Got Bryan, we got Gerson over here. All right, let's do this. Is not here. I don't know if this is like a pita type thing, but we have no ham. Or Kezia. Ooh, I like that name.
Kezia. What is this supposed to be?
Like a this is Noah's room, I think. Any of these names before. Well, the wives, that is. But yeah. Noah is outside preaching, I guess. 120 years, that's a long time. So I'm here thinking, and I'm just like, yo, 120 years, like, imagine being ignored for 120 years. Like, I wonder if that's what parents feel like when their kids don't listen at all. This man preached for 120 years. He got seven other people to himself on the ark. That's wild. Meanwhile, man over here is stopping. Look at my man. Y'all can't see. I came over too late. But, 120 years. My man got absolutely nothing. I don't know. Just thinking out loud. Thank you. What have we here? Where this picture comes from.
I think it's in one of the books.
No, because I saw this picture on Twitter this week in a meme. And I was just like, wait, what? Wow.
I've seen it before too.
Twitter in real life. Always a nice thing. This part of art.
What was the world like before the flood? Ah, good question. When I was a young boy, much of the world was beautiful, and many people still loved and served the Creator.
What the heck? Was it a crow? Amen. That was a
good question.
All right.
Right now,
so the question is,
I'm documenting some of the terrible.
If you're living 900 years, how do you age?
I need to warn my children.
You could age
children
long
after them, but
and you know, you could just be a kid for 100 years or whatever.
Follow the Creator
or
and his ways.
You age regularly, and you're just an adult, OD long, like.
Why don't
you
I
hit
21,
25, and then you just
what do you mean?
Chilling.
I look about the same age as any other 600-year-old person I've met.
Yeah, my man.
Except
my man said he looks.
Of course.
Other way.
She doesn't.
He said he looks good. 600 years old.
If you say something,
who's as beautiful as she was on her wedding.
If that's 600, then like. Look, man, I don't know. I kind of lean towards, you know, it being a long life, because, like, that'd be weird. Like, you hit 18, and then that's just it? I don't know. More questions to come. Putting in work. Man, here, putting in that work. Look at the detail! Alright, we are out. So, arc was a success. About to head outside, see what's going on out here. Where's the buffet? Oh, it's right here. Yeah. Yeah, so you know. They messing up the like, that's a lot of light. Yeah, but you know, it's time to eat. Yeah, that grub. I'm gonna show y'all what that grub looks like. But yeah. I think it's pretty nice. $50, but you know, you're straight. One time for the one time. I say one time because I'm probably not dropping $50 to come back here again. Alright, see y'all.
We got the boys. I don't know what they're doing. Oh, they're eating. Goats. Got Aaron Rodgers chilling out here. Along with my boy LeBron. Ronaldo. Goats chilling. Over here we are. Hey, is this the Kevin Hart ostrich? His body was facing this way, but his head, well, y'all know the rest. If you don't know, watch that video. Man, this thing is tall.
What are those holes in? You see the holes in the back of his head?
I'm guessing it's ears. I had no idea these things were this tall. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, it probably could. You know, that's my rule of thumb with dogs. Like, if a dog is bigger than half the size of a fence.
If the dog can look over the fence?
Oh, well, no, that's, then it's over. Like, no. Yeah, no, for me, if a dog's, like, based off of general athleticism, if a dog's more than twice, more than half the height of a fence, I assume it can jump over it, unless it's like a really fat dog. Itching itself on the fence. Some clever thinking. I have no idea. Look kind of like a goat. But I really have no idea.
Yeah, it looks like a goat with like small horns. Maybe, oh, it's a female goat.
Whatever it is.
It's weird. I think it's pregnant. Look how bite it.
Whatever it is, it's itchy.
Too much.
There you go.
I have no idea these things hard.
These llamas? I guess these are llamas. Oh. And the goat petting. What's up, Aaron? Oh no, this is Steph. This is a light skinned goat. So got Steph in the building. And chilling over here. Man, chilling over here.
Says
hi. Whoa, whoa, you can't eat the hat.
Yeah. Oh,
the
phone.
The detail.
Voy a poner en dirección buena.
We got fans.
Está comiendo en la cabeza. Déjalo tranquilo. Su mamá va a ver, se va a reír mucho. Okay.
Hey, hey, hey,
la
hey.
Aquí ve. Para que salga la gran.
Uy.
Look at the detail. The detail. Hey, my man.
Give me a picture. Take a picture from there.
My man. I want the hat.
Yeah, he wants to eat it. He wants to eat the hat.
Mm-mm. No hat eating. No camera eating. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't be all up in the camera like that. Huh? Huh?
Come here, Heaven.
You're in the video. You're there. I got you in the video already. All right. Now y'all just being selfish. Okay.
Oh.
These things definitely are not that big.
Yeah, ostriches are way bigger. No. Es animal diferente, sí. Sí, pero se mira, ¿verdad? Como el otro.
So are these things?
Are they eating grass too?
Yeah, look at that front claw. That's nasty.
Yeah, I'm not trying to get kicked with that.
Ooh. Oh, look at this small. Oh, that's a horse though, isn't it? Or is it a cow?
I think that's a pony.
Yeah, that looks a little pony to me.
But this?
Yeah, it's a pony. Yeah, this one's definitely a cow though. Minding this business.
Yeah.
These are... Yeah. Oh, they're yak. Oh, yak town. Ah, Yak City. Yak City. Hey. It's really just ignoring us. Hey, hey.
Hey, feeling good, like I should.